building out to the end. See, we only had, I think, 4 frames last week when we put them in. Now they're already building out this way. So yeah, they're working. There's one on that end they haven't got to yet. So. Okay, the eggs are turning into larvae. The queen's definitely been in there. But she's probably not going to be on this frame. Yeah, they have built it up now.
When do we put the other boxes on top?
Yeah, that's what we're coming here to find out. Actually, I'm going to put this down on the side.
Don't you do?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Just trust. I've watched a lot of YouTube videos.
Professional now, huh?
Yes. This one's going to be like covered.
Oops. Don't make them mad. Oh my God.
Sorry, little fellas. I'm trying to be gentle. Oh, this one's like 1,000,000 pounds.
Is it?
Or larva, really, that's getting ready to hatch. Can't find the queen, though. If I'm not an expert, I could be looking right over it. And I can tell she's laying because it's full of everything. And she's in there somewhere. Things work fast. You already stuck the lid to the thing. Not come out to the next box. They're to the end on that side, just like that one. So. lot of uncapped honey in that one. Drone brood. Ooh, look at that.
Mm-hmm.
You're making honey like crazy now. Oh, okay. Here's some eggs. All right. See the little white specks? Look like little grains of rice?
Oh, yeah.
That's an egg. That's where the queen just laid. That right there is the queen.
Where?
Right in the middle.
Oh, I see.
Yep. She's in there laying right now. Okay, that's a really good frame. I'm going to put it back. We'll see through the other ones and see what they look like. She's probably, my guess is, she's probably laid all through here and she's working her way this way. Getting ready to hatch out a whole bunch of bees.
This one don't have much honey.
These are mostly like breeder cells there. We've got larva, worker brood, and she's laying like worker bees like crazy.
What's all that red stuff?
A bunch of eggs in there. So she's moving around a lot. Well, this is an older frame. This is one of his that he gave me.
Oh.
You can tell by the wood there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Just stomped him.
You love a bee.
Me too. I'm just in an awkward position here. Building bur comb at the bottom.
Is that good?
Well, it means they're like they're not swarming yet, but they're like running out of room.
Hmm.
They build more comb like that. Yeah, the ones where a lot of the honey's gone.
Mm-hmm.
The honey's there for the baby bees.
Mm-hmm.
It's for them to live off of until they grow enough to support themselves. Okay, that one I've got out, it goes right here.
Okay.
Let me forget. Lose track of where I'm at there. They're not yet aggressive, but I'd say they'd be like getting there anytime. A lot of larvae in that one. That queen's all over the place. Okay, this next one's a brand new frame that they've worked out to. Let's see what they've done in 6 days. No eggs in it. They're just putting honey in it. That's an outer frame. That's right. Yeah. Yeah, they're just starting on that one. So I'll leave them alone. tore the crap out of that.
Hopefully they'll rebuild it.
Yeah, they will. That's what they do.
Squish them.
No, that's why I'm doing it slow so they have a chance to get out of the way. You leave the ends like open. We're done here.